Good afternoon. We're on the Cascade Beach Road today. This short little road, it's actually the old highway. It runs parallel to Highway 61. It has been graded in the past week, so that does affect the service. Indian Camp Creek. A lot of old summer residences along here, as well as some small resorts. Bruce Creek. That's the first time I've been out on the 550 in a couple of weeks or better. Last time I was out, I had gas spilling out of it. couldn't quite figure out where it was coming from because it wasn't coming out of the overflow tubes from the carburetor. Still not perfectly sure where it was coming from. Only thing I could think of is that it had a loose fitting somewhere. Took the tank off, took a look at all the hoses and everything, and made sure everything was plugged in, and couldn't find the source of the issue. So, cleaned her up a little bit and hooked everything back up, and we're running along today on the main tank. Seen any evidence of the gas dripping yet. I had it parked for a while and had the gas left on, so it doesn't seem like it's the float needle valves. Today is June 7th. Most of the trees have got the leaves out now, and we've got a lot of the flowering trees starting to bloom, the native flowering trees down here near the lake. The lilacs can be a little slower down here in the cold area. The pith cherries and the crab apples are in bloom. Lower to the ground, I've seen strawberries in bloom. A little bluebells out as well. This road is popular with the bikers and the hikers and the joggers. Back at Highway 61.